If you think you need a CNC part made, perhaps there's a better way.
Right attitude to be your best part provider at Roberts.
We originally approached this part as strictly a CNC application. We were able to examine this part and determine that we could do the majority of the work on a screw machine, 90% of it, and then do the final 10% on the CNC, thus giving you a significantly less cost part. So here's a problem for you. The tolerancing of this part dictated straightness over length. This part is made from aluminum bar stock, but because of the tolerance requirements, it was difficult to determine whether or not it should be bored out, then a double helical cut applied, and determine the proper path to make this efficiently and cost effective for our customer. Because of the way the cutouts work, that was a difficult thing to manage. But based on knowledge acquired through our screw machine and CNC processes, we combine that knowledge to provide a cost-effective solution to the customer to give him an intolerance part.
At Roberts, we like to try to be a low-maintenance supplier. That means we deliver on time, we deliver quality parts, we help solve problems.
Customers come to us with a requirement. How we achieve that requirement, they rely on our expertise, but they may not know exactly how it should be made. They have a quantity, but they don't know if that's an efficient quantity for us. They have a design, but they don't necessarily know if that's actually manufacturable. They rely on us to provide them with not only a part, but a service that gives them a highly competitive product.
We have a broad range of production equipment because no one piece of equipment can do everything. We have the variety of the machines that enables us to run a part many different ways. We have people that know those machines and they can make the best decision on where to run that and how to run it.
We frequently have customers come to us, present us with parts, we counter proposal based on our knowledge and provide them with cost savings. With a range of equipment that we have, we can provide you with a solution for a CNC requirement, a Swiss requirement, or a screw machine requirement. Or you might have a solution that you didn't think you had. For instance, if you have a part that you can relax certain tolerances on, we might be able to move it off a higher, more expensive machine like a CNC and put it on a screw machine, which is a much faster machine and provide you with a much more competitive part.
A lot of our machines have been modified from how we first bought them. We have some very skilled and very creative people here that know how to get more out of a machine and add to it so that a machine can do more or it can do it faster.
Anybody can buy the machine that we have here. And what we do that's special is we have the ability to modify the machines or make special attachments. We've done things where we put high pressure coolant on the machine.
Swiss machines are good for tight tolerance parts, parts that are longer and narrower, parts that have multiple operations on them, because the part moves and not the cutting head. So it's supported. The Swiss machines are multitasking machines. So aside from just turning, they can also do mill operations on them.
And put like a cross hole or mill a flat, put other features on the part that normally, traditionally, would be a secondary operation.
We have a variety of machines, and you can kind of compare it to somebody that has a delivery service. He might have a small Prius to deliver small packages. He might have a 60-foot truck to deliver big product, and that's what we have here. We have everything from 2 5/8 capacity to 16th capacity. And we can find the right product to match the right machine, and it gives the customer the best possible outcome.
We have high-speed Davenports that make small parts very quickly. We have our multitasking CNC machines that make more complicated parts.
We have screw machines that go from 1 spindle up to 8 spindles and go up to 2 5/8 inches in diameter. On a 5-spindle machine, each spindle is a workstation. On that workstation, a separate operation is done to the part.
And you load 12-foot bars in each one of the spindles, and then as the material rotates around from one station to the next, it completes different operations.
And a finished part comes out each time the machine turns. And you can do multiple operations, both in turning, milling, and through holes.
Tool rooms usually are for tool sharpening. Here at Roberts, we make tooling. We can make a tool in a matter of hours instead of waiting for multiple days to get a tool made out of house. And we grind profile tooling for ID work. So step drills, step reamers, end mills. We have EDM to burn OD profile tools for our screw machines.
We have an Oasis machine that's measures very similar to a comparator. It will measure it all in a second.
basically as quick as you can set it on the stage and take it off, and then it'll show you real quick red, green, yellow whether your part is good. The alternative is a lot of that stuff has to be done on a comparator by hand, which would take you 10-15 minutes to measure that part instead of less than a second.
We're trying to compete worldwide, so we have to do things different. We have to be more efficient, do something different with the machine. We have to change the process.
Well, if you're shopping lowest price, you are usually not getting the best value. So you're giving up quality, you're giving up service, you're giving up delivery. You really have to look at the full package. Now that might have more value in it that our customer wants to have from us, maybe because of the tolerances on the part or the engineering that we help put into it. You gotta be low cost. We're constantly looking at ways to take cost out and become more efficient.
At Roberts, we have the attitude.
I'm Andy, and I have the attitude.
And I have the attitude.
We have the attitude.
A better part from the start. We're the people who deliver the parts on time, to spec, and without a hassle.